Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the Copsicle.
Over here, please.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Help me.
Hold on. You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Need my help. If I leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death.
What are you waiting for?
Do you need your mommy?
Hey, what's he doing?
He's got some kind of computer thing. How'd he do that?
You're gonna die tonight, Bat!
The undercover cops need my help. If I leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death. I can't leave without freeing the other undercover cops.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
to get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
Ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
Nice skill, Batman!
What are you waiting for?
Yeah.
No, what are you gonna do now?
Didn't we tell you that was gonna happen?
Sorry, must have slipped our minds.
Maybe you should go look for a can opener.
Hell, why bother? Nothing's getting through the security gate.
Howdy do?
I'll kill you, Bat!
Come on, Batman. We're right here.
You need your mommy.
You're gonna die tonight.
Slice you into pieces, America.
That was one of the Titan containers Joker had back at Arkham Asylum. What is it doing here? They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boys there's an extra $100,000 in it for whoever brings him in alive.
Very generous, sir. Consider it done.
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now! Out the back!
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
You clear the room. It's awesome work, man. The name's Tom. Tom Miller.
You're part of Gordon's strike team. I've seen your file.
You have? I mean, yes, sir. Cobblepot's turned this place into a fortress. Someone ratted us out. Me and the boys got grabbed, brought here, and beaten the crap out of.
You're safe now. There are just two more of you unaccounted for.
Have you tried the Iceberg Lounge? Cobblepot like to take us in there to beat us up some more. If we're lucky, that's where they are. Okay, listen up. In case you... didn't notice Batman just saved our asses. From this point on, we own this room. No one in or out.
Well, what about the little... bastard that did this to us. I want payback.
We grab guns, pull up here till Batman finds the rest of the squad.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back. It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
Hello, Batman. Can you hear me? Of course you can. Thought you'd like a little entertainment to go along with the ice skating. Tell him your name, son. Yeah? Screw you. Oh, this piggy's still got some life in him. Good. Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and...
So that's the famous Freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
Freeze.
thought you were smarter than this. You're not getting past me if you don't show up. Hold still, Batman! You can't win, Batman. Tell you what, Batman. I'll give you this one for free.
I should activate the security override.
If you're not scared,
I need to use the override. I'm too far away. The override won't work this far away.
Boys, you think you can beat me?
I need to get closer to Penguin before activating the security override.
Help me!
What? Come on, fire, damn you!
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Him down here when I bought this place. Comes in handy.
Yeah.
Let's see how much that ugly son of a bitch can take. Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Cobblepot.
Well, look who it is, Mr. Freezy.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
Cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.